So this is the ping pong baby shark tummy type undersea playmat. It's basically a playmat for a baby. So when a baby is small, she can basically play on this thing and, you know, have fun with colorful and with baby shark. You must have obviously heard of baby shark song, which is very, very popular. And this is like something by ping pong, and they look like they are made with in partnership with Nickelodeon. It is supposed to develop the baby's curiosity, sensory skill and motor skills. And it's very, very, very fun to play with as well, and very, very colorful. I've already used it some time. I'm just going to show you how I have everything ready. And I'm also going to fill a little bit more water. So let me actually show you, start showing you this thing. So you can see the daddy shark, mommy shark, grandpa shark, grandma shark, and obviously the baby shark and William the fish, right? You can see all the animals and it looks really nice. So this outer part is filled with air and inner part is supposed to be filled with water. Now, one thing that I've also used this before for like a few days, and I removed all the water and just filled the outer part with air. And it's just a nice mat for a baby to lay to keep the baby in. Because sometimes when she pees or poos or something, right, and you want to keep her somewhere, it's nice when the water is empty. You can just put it in here. And we have used that for that purpose as well. Because it does not spoil anything, it's plastic, so you can clean it quickly. So I'm going to first turn this around and show you how to fill the air and water first. So here's the thing, right? I have this air pump with me. I'm just going to use that, but you know, it says that you can also blow air yourself and do it. It just said I have a pump, so I'm just going to use this. And notice one thing, right? I'm opening this thing. You can see air is not going out. And the reason for this is like a one-way valve. So it lets air go inside, but you know, it does not go out immediately without pressing or anything. So by default, it will, once air is inside, it will stay inside. I just, first time when I feel a little bit less, because I was just, you know, trying it out and I was not sure. Now I can fill a lot more. You see, to reduce the air, when you press, the air goes out, right? So unless you press, air won't go out. So I have filled like air as much as I wanted to, and for demo purposes this is good. Next I'm going to show you how to fill the water. Okay, so I've turned this around. I'm also going to fill some water, and you can see I think the air is good enough in my opinion. I don't want to fill it too much because there's no need, right? So now I'm going to fill some more water. One thing to note though, if you put a little bit of vinegar in the water, then even if the mat stays for a long time, there won't be any kind of a black marks or anything that is remaining, because when what black mildew growth, because if the water stays still for a long time, there might be mildew in here, right? So adding a few drops of vinegar, that's what we do. I suggest you also do that. It's my recommendation. Okay, so I'm going to now show you how to do it, fill water in it. Okay, so you can see now I have this mat turned around and I'm going to open this thing, and you can see, even though I have opened this, there is like a very, 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 very strong valve. It does not allow water to come in. So even if I were to turn the water on and fill it, water won't go inside. You can see all the water is coming outside. And the reason for this is, you need to press this thing, because it's like a one-way seal. Now the water is going inside. I'm just filling it with a little bit more water. There is some water coming out, but majority of it is going in because I am pressing. It was not initially obvious to me, so I hope this helps somebody. You need to press the seal in here to create a gap for the water to go in. And then as you leave it, water won't go in. Basically, in short, you see there is some water here. I press it and it goes inside. And if you just fill, then it won't go inside. So you need to like press it a little bit for water to, you know, have some path for water to escape. Even after you open this latch. So it's like a double protection, right? You want to make sure water does not leak. And you press this thing. And I found this is the easiest way to do it. Is turn this around and press it over here as well. You will hear like a kind of a, you will feel like a click of a sort when you turn it around and push it, because it basically presses and seals it more properly. So yeah, so I think I have filled enough water now, and I'm going to now have my daughter play with this thing. You can see sometimes it turns around when you are filling water, but you can easily switch it around. And you know, have it, so it's very easy to switch it around. Let me pick this up. Yeah. So you see everything is turned around now. You obviously want to wipe it with the cloth, because you don't want, you know, your daughter or your son or a baby basically to play on this mat when it is wet. And I would suggest wipe it both the front and back. I'll show it with my daughter. Okay, so this is my daughter. She just turned 5 months old. One thing I would recommend is, if it's very cold, you can also put hot water in it. Just don't put too much hot water, because it's plastic, right? You don't want to be careful. But like, you know, normal hot water you use for bath, I think it is fine. So now let me turn her around so that she can play with it. So yeah, she is basically wearing a mermaid costume. So it's like perfect. It was a lucky, good lucky, you know, match. And you can see, she usually is like very, very busy with playing with her hand and eating her hand and her finger. But you can see, she's definitely looking at this thing. Let me move it around. She's definitely looking at this thing. And right now she's a bit tired. But she also plays with a lot when she's in the mood. In the morning as well, she plays a lot. So we just have to fill a little bit more water so that she can play more. Okay? You can also play Baby Shark Song. We are not playing it right now because of the, you know, we are putting it on YouTube and you don't want copyright issues. But you can also put it. And you can also play with it and show your baby everything, right? So, and our daughter is small, 5 months old, so we are doing it under supervision. And we would also recommend you to do the same thing. Because, you know, when they are small, it might not be, you know, as, it might be safe to have a supervision. But once they grow old, you can then use it, you know, without supervision if you want. Yeah. Okay, see, this is Grandpa Shark. This is Grandma Shark. They're going to come to visit Virti soon. Daddy Shark and Virti Shark and Mommy Shark. It's fantastic. She's not in mood today, but in the morning she was playing with the lot, and also she's teething, and I think she's this thing is slightly cold, so she likes it right now. But it's really fun toy to play, and as they grow old, you can continue to use this for really long time. It is also very good for tummy time. So even if your child does not like to, you know, has gas or something, they can use this and play with it, and they won't cry. So let's see. Virti, see? Okay, she's busy with it. Anyways, it's a nice toy. And we definitely recommend it, because once, you know, when she's in the mood, like, you know, when her kid is in mood, you would play with it a lot. And it's not expensive, and it's like really, really nice and easy to keep. It's easy to store as well. So from our perspective, it's like a best thing. We have also removed the water and just used this mat with air inside for her to lay down. And it's really nice when you're keeping her somewhere and you don't want to, you know, it to spoil something, like, you know, your crib or carpet or something like that. When like after 1 week, it is recommended that you remove the water to clean the water. And you can also fold it and take it out while if you're traveling. Well, it's just nice thing to have, and it's really colorful and really nice and beautiful. So yeah, that's it. Okay, thank you.